How the heck am I supposed to get through here? Well, that is certain death, sir. Yes, you will burn to death. Yes. Yes. There's no way I'm gonna outrun that. Well, let's give it a shot. I'm in danger. I'm alive right now. Dude, I can't believe I'm alive right now. I actually clinched so hard right there. I clinched so hard right there, dude. I should be dead. Look at my health bar. I was right on the edge of that fire, dude. Oh my gosh. I should be dead. But, alas, we are alive. Time for snacking. Yes. Let us eat all of this wonderful food. Some Estus soup right here, bro. Alright, well. I guess I should heal, huh? Oh, I don't have any of those. Let's try one of these. That's a big heal, dude. Well, we're not going back the way we came. That's for sure. What are you burning now? Wait, is that a friendly guy? I think that's our bro man. Alright, have fun up there. Use the lever. Okay. Dude, I feel like I need to go help this guy. He's just getting barbecued over there. I don't know what homeboy's doing. What's in here? Oh, it's just a shortcut. Alright, well. I guess we gotta help homeboy. Is he ever going to stop hitting that guy? Can I stop him? Completely. Oh. 8 damage. Nope. Alright, good luck out here, Billy. Hey, brother.
Oh, it's you, is it? Or something like that. Demon in his shape. I began this quest to ask him for his reasons. To drag him back to the path of righteousness. But it seems it was all in vain.
Bro, I wish the dragon would just shut up, bro.
Twin of soul. Use it to bring an end to his madness.
What happened? He died, man. That shield is not a good choice. So I have a key to open the mausoleum to get the sword to defeat his father. I think that guy's gonna die. I don't know what I can do to save him. I shot arrows at the dragon. The dragon didn't care. If I run back below, will he be able to get through? Let's see if I run back, if the dragon moves back here. And then he can get through. I killed you. Oh well, that guy's gonna die. Feels bad, man. My bow only does 8 damage to him, though. Boys. Wait, this is him. Gosh. I got a parry, but I couldn't capitalize on it. I think because of the stairs. Yeah, boy. You will die on this day. Oh, baby. Yeah. I got shield and sword. I think this guy just died. Oh, I'm not going out there. Look at these weapons I just got. So I got the Night Sword. Descaling and strength. I got his sword. 18 and magic. Right. I got a shield. I need 18 magic. Man, is faith just useless? You can summon here. Help, please. Help, please. Wait, he gave me something to open something. Give me a key. Opens the Royal Family Mausoleum. I'm trying to think of anywhere where I couldn't get in. No, I don't know of anywhere. It's gotta be this door. Oh, this is an elevator. We have 34,000 souls. Well, let's hope it's not a boss fight up here. Hopefully we didn't just make a grave mistake. Where's the mausoleum? This has to be the mausoleum, bro. Yeah, there's definitely, there doesn't seem to be as many summoning signs in this game compared to Dark Souls 3, which is interesting. Yeah, that's a boss fight. I don't want to go in there. That's a boss fight. I need to find the mausoleum. Because I need to get the sword. He says that I need to get to defeat his father. Black? Oh, I just got invaded? You gotta be kidding me. Well, I got invaded with 34,000 souls, boys. Maybe we will. Maybe we will just go into the... I'd rather die to the boss than die to a Black Phantom. Unless that's not the boss up there. Where would the mausoleum be? Had a map. That's only two levels. You can summon here. Everybody's asking for help. Where's the invader at? Fight the invader. There's the invader. Thinks I don't see him. Oh, he knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing, boys. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. All right. This is our first invader ever. Ow. All right. All right. I hate when I do that, bro. Okay. Okay, we're in trouble. We're in trouble. We're gonna do something risky here. How did that hit me? I'm not gonna heal. He won. Feels bad, man. There goes 34,000 Choji. But we retained our honor. We didn't heal. Back in my day, if you healed, you had no honor. Oh, we got him. Nah, you could tell that guy knew exactly what he was doing. He was a full dex build with a full body armor. Me, I'm a strength, useless faith, wacko build. Oh yeah, I gotta fight all you guys again. Alright, Billy, let's go. My only chance in that fight was to bury that guy. But alas, I'm just not that good. Oh, that was close. Can this guy climb ladders? Good question. Oh, I think he fell off. Guy's not back. Well, we don't gotta worry about our souls anymore. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. I don't even need to fight these guys, to be honest. I mean, now we have nothing to lose. Let's see if we can speedrun up this thing. wonder if that guy was, the NPC was just bugged out or what. Oh. I feel like that guy was just bugged out. Can summon here? Help, please. Help, please. Alright. Drop a summoning stone in. Now if we get summoned... Oh, it goes away. I go in there. Alright, so we'll give it a little while, and if we don't get summoned, then we'll just go temp boss. I'd like to get my humanity back before I go up in there. I think if you win as a phantom, win your humanity back. I could be wrong. Yeah, it's very interesting. I think it's because it's so hard to get a PlayStation 5, so it limits, you know, the community. That's why it's just not popping like Dark Souls. That's just my guess. Alright, looks like we're going in. I have no idea where the mausoleum is. That key. I'll have to figure that out. Doesn't even like give you a hint. Bum 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 bum. All right, let's do it. See what you got, brother. Okay, what the heck is that? Okay, he has a giant AoE. Oh my gosh. How'd I get backstabbed? Ow. Where are my damage? It's just not there. Alright. Look at how much damage I did. That was like 6 hits. We're in trouble. We gotta find the atrium and find the sword that guy was talking about. Indeed, we are in trouble, boys. So where would the atrium be? Oh, the mausoleum. I didn't see any locked doors. I went down that door, did all of that. Was there anything out here? Maybe it's over here somewhere. Uh-oh. I just have one of you at a time. One is full moon grass. Okay. So it looks like this is a good spot to farm full moon grass. Yeah, we get three each. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna be farming this spot for some full moon grass, boys. But I want to see if there's any locked doors over here that I can unlock with this thing that I got. Thinking it might be in there. Nice. All right, now is there any locked anything? This unlocked? Nope. All locked. I can't do anything there. Maybe there's gotta be something around here. Step, please. Man, I'm so fragile. Over here, maybe? No. Where could it be? It's gotta be before the boss because he said to use it against his dad. In here? Never went this way. Anything over here? Nope. There's a tunnel ahead. What are you talking about? Ain't no tunnel ahead, boy. Okay. Can I jump into here? Darn, I thought I was gonna find it, dude. Why does this have 16,000 upvotes? Nope. Alright, well, I thought I was onto it, but alas, we are not. All right, well, we are going to end this episode here. Hopefully in the next one we'll figure out where we'll probably need to farm some healing items as well, so I might farm those three knights here for a while. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope to see you guys on the next one.